bow and the wind and the wave and the deafening scream of the storm. Many iron bolts rolled in the crashing gale far off of the Michigan shore. Oh, the weary men held fast to the rail through the worst storm ever seen. Many ships were lost by the hurricane winds in the gale of 1913. Near 40 ships, over 200 men sailed the lakes when the storm began. They fought the wind and the mountain waves, but never came home again. These good ships, torn by the claws of the storm, and the white foam smothered the crew. And the wreckage washed on the shore of the lakes when the deadly gale was through. Hold her bow in the wind and the wave and the deafening scream of the storm. Many iron bolts rolled in the crashing gale far off of the Michigan shore. Oh, the weary men held fast to the rail through the worst storm ever seen. Many ships were lost by the hurricane winds in the gale of 1913. There were lamps in the windows of sailors' homes as they watched the fierce winds blow. And they said a prayer to be heard o'er the storm, wherever their men would go. Some would live through the blast and the ice of the wave to return to lamplight glow, while others remain in eternal watch on the fleet which rests below. Hold her bow in the wind and the wave and the deafening scream of the storm. Many iron bolts rolled in the crashing gale far off of the Michigan shore. Oh, the weary men held fast to the rail through the worst storm ever seen. Many ships were lost by the hurricane winds in the gale of 1913. Hold her bow in the wind and the wave and the deafening scream of the storm. Many iron bolts rolled in the crashing gale far off of the Michigan shore. Oh, the weary men held fast to the rail through the worst storm ever seen. Many ships were lost by the hurricane winds in the gale of 1913.